from the last event, what are you expecting to see for this event?
I'm expecting to see madness. I'm expecting us to take this experience to a whole nother level. I'm expecting big, big things. I mean, the movie itself is one of the most unbelievable films Marvel has ever made, and the fans know what they showed up for. They showed up for madness, and that's what they're gonna get.
Let's go!
Situations to each one, and I was like, okay guys, hi, so yeah, I may be leaving right now, but I am gonna need this stuff. And so there's a cup topper and it's me.
Okay, that, like, you need that on like everything you drink.
I know,
the end of time.
I know, so I got one.
Sick.
That's funny.
They're wrapped around the building. It's Don't be nervous.
I'm not. Who said I was nervous? You're nervous. You're the one who's nervous.
I'm
That's facts.
Do it there.
Yeah.
Someone arrives, sees us two doing TikToks on the fourth floor.
It's on the left. You go on the left hand. Yeah. Connor did all
of that. Oh.
I know it ain't nostalgia. Dude. This is cool.
That's yours.
Cool.
That was cool. Yeah, like, kind of just like finish it out. I'll get like a close up, and then I'll pan it out, and then you can just look back at it.
Okay, you kind of drew it.
You know what I mean?
Okay. Finish scribbling the
I'm gonna be like close on you, and then like after you're done scribbling, you can just I'll pan out and basically showcase what it is or like reveal that you drew it.
Voila.
Big five.
Says yeah, and then it's a mirror, right?
Yeah, so you just like kick out. So you cross kick out. Yeah, so you like cross, uncross.
Gotcha.
Cross, uncross.
We're getting this perfectly.
We have to. I mean, do you understand? This is going to be everywhere, bro.
Yeah.
This is global. This is worldwide.
This is
global. Yeah. Worldwide, bro.
Literally.
Okay.
Yo, that was clean. Y'all got it. No, I swear.
Review. That one's on the review.
No! No! No!
Delete it! Stop! That was dropping! Delete that!
We literally just spoiled your like reveal.
I know. Is it still there?
Me being a TikToker and not knowing how to use TikTok.
Yes, bro!
Go.
Stop! Let me just change the privacy settings.
Okay, it's not there anymore.
Good stuff.
Back at it again, baby!
Let's go. It's game
back
time.
At it again. It's happening. You excited?
I'm so excited. This is it.
Quick second, last thoughts.
I'm hyped up. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to meet these fans, have some fun, celebrate the movies we love so much. This is what this is all about. Let's go. Up. This wouldn't be possible without every single one of you for coming out, showing love. I see we got a lot of cosplayers in the house. By any chance, do we have any Doctor Strange fans in here? Of my life, and if you attended that event, I know you guys probably share that same sentiment. But for this one, I've been spending the past couple of months thinking, like, how can I make this one bigger, better, more memorable for every single one of you? So, tonight I brought a friend. A friend you're about to see on this big screen right now. Let's get on our feet for her. Some noise for America Chavez herself. Hey, there's another mic.
Now, because you've been a Marvel fan like your entire life, I'm sure you've experienced crowds as crazy as this one. Or maybe this is your first time experiencing a crowd as crazy as this one. Let's make some noise!
This is my first time.
How important do you think community is when it comes to movies like this?
I mean, we haven't been able to have an experience like this in a long time because of the pandemic, you know. So to be able to have an experience like this where we're all here sitting together is pretty huge, you know. And what Suits is doing is just amazing. Like, come on, guys.
Thank you so much for coming. Have a nice night.